able to get from official sources is to tell private citizens to stay inside their homes behind locked doors. Do not venture outside for any reason until the nature of this crisis has been determined and until we can advise what course of action to take. Keep listening to radio and TV for special instructions as this crisis develops further.
Not tomorrow. Not today.
They said it was just a chemical spill and it's nothing to worry about.
We'll be right back.